If your partner is sexy enough, but projects little warmth, and warmth is what you desire, then you could use the emotional bondage spell. Are you and your lover sexually compatible? If not, it would be ridiculous for you to consider becoming emotionally chained. The bondage spell is dangerous, and many times the conjurer too gets conjured. It's fairly simple. You take a photograph, a bit of hair, or some intimate items belonging to the love object, such as a shirt or undergarments. You place them in the center of a table. Three candles, one yellow, one orange, and one red, should surround the treasures. Burn incense, your favorite. Light the candles, and for 9 full minutes gaze at the symbolic representation of your lover. Ring a clear silver bell 3 times, and cover the intimate area with 47 yellow blossoms. Chant 47 times. We are one. 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 We are one.